This is the Patagonia Houdini Pullover. It's a lightweight, versatile windbreaker that's designed to pack away into its pocket so that you can take it with you when you're trail running, backpacking, or on any other outdoor adventure you may go on. We started with our Houdini jacket, which is a perennial favorite among a lot of outdoor enthusiasts. And then we applied the design philosophy whereby you remove things to make it a stronger garment. And that's exactly what we did with the pullover, removing key features to lighten it and make it even more versatile. We start with a 15 denier 100% nylon ripstop, which is the same as what's used in our Houdini jacket, and that it's also coated with a DWR, a durable water repellent, which causes light rain to bead up and run off of it for your protection. The key feature that we removed from our Houdini jacket is to take away the hood. Many runners feel that even when it's raining, they don't need a hood flapping around behind them, they prefer to wear a hat, and so we stripped that feature away to make it even more lightweight and streamlined. We also took out the big center front zip and added these lightweight plastic snaps, which are even lighter weight, and by only going down halfway, give a lot more pliability to the garment and comfort when it's on the body. The design of the jacket is really featured for running specifically, though it's obviously good for a variety of activities. The collar is designed to sit just below the chin so that when you're turning your head, it's not scraping against you. The shoulder seams are rocked forward so that if you're wearing a pack, you aren't experiencing chafing underneath the pack straps. The jacket has a slim fit so that it won't billow when you're running in it, and has a little bit of a drop tail in the back to protect against mud and debris getting kicked up on your back. The sleeves on the garment extend just past the top of your hand for a little bit of extra protection and have elastic on the underside in order to hold it close to your body when you're running. They do have enough give in them to be able to pull up to your elbow if you do start to overheat while you're running. In addition, the jacket has a single draw cord pull on the right hem in order to tighten it up and keep the wind from blowing up your jacket. As with all of our Houdini products, this pullover is designed to stuff into its left chest pocket, and it has a carabiner loop in there so that you can clip it onto your pack or your belt as you continue on your way down the trail. Weighing in at just over 3 ounces and packing into such a small container, this jacket is a great option to bring with you on your trail run where you can stuff it into your pocket or to take with you when you're traveling and are very tight on space. In conclusion, the Houdini Pullover is a great versatile windbreaker that you can take with you for protection whether you're trail running or doing any other activity in the outdoors.